3, 2, 1, top.
After 7 seconds, we saw a progressive decrease of the chamber pressure up to 208 seconds when the pressure dropped down suddenly. At this instant, several electronic units were lost. Then the trajectory became degraded, and the safety responsible decided to destroy the launcher and send a destruction order. The launcher fell down in the International Maritime Zone today safely, so without any damage. Today we have recovered all the data of the flight, and so we are in position to analyze all this data.